Once upon a time, a little girl was playing in the forest when a pixie appeared. Curious, the little girl followed the pixie toward an abandoned castle. As they approached, the pixie explained that the castle was once the home of a young, beautiful princess, but an evil curse had been cast upon it. To return the castle to its former glory, a very special girl would have to undertake an enchanted journey across magical lands, helping princesses in need. By helping these princesses, the spell would be broken, and the castle would be beautiful once more. And now, the story begins.
Wow! This place is so big and so beautiful.
Wait, don't you remember this room?
I don't think so.
Do you remember your name? Enter your name here. Thank goodness! I'm so glad you remembered your name!
Me too.
Now, do you remember what you used to look like?
No. I don't remember at all.
Not to worry. Just follow me to the mirror. Come on, we can even pick out a new dress for you! This is where you can come anytime you'd like to change your dress, your hairstyle, your shoes, and all sorts of other things. Here we are. To pick a new dress, point the Wii remote at the screen and move your cursor over each dress. See how your dress changed? Once you've selected your dress, move your cursor to the A button located in the right corner and press A. Now, if you want to change the color of your dress, move the cursor across the colors. See? It's easy. You can continue looking at all the options by pressing the A button in the right corner. Oh yeah, and don't forget, you can turn around in the mirror by moving the cursor over the arrows underneath the mirror.
Thank you.
dress looks so pretty on you.
Thanks. Is there anything else you're supposed to tell me?
Well, you have a big journey ahead, but all along the way, I'll be here to save your adventure. So whenever you see this icon, it means your adventure is being saved. Great. Now there's one really important thing I need to give you. Your magic wand.
Wow! I get a wand? It's beautiful!
Now, this wand has very special powers and will help you on your journey. Come on, let's go to the throne room and I'll show you how to use your magical wand. While you're on your journey, you'll come across lots of little green creatures known as bogs. They look pretty harmless, but these troublemakers are responsible for all the bad stuff that's been happening at the castle. Now, the bogs are actually captured butterflies who've been forced to cause mischief, and only your wand can set the butterflies free.
I understand, but how does it work?
Well, there are two ways to release the butterflies. You can cast magic from your wand, or cover a whole area with magic. Do you want to skip the lessons? Along the way, there will be lots of people and objects you can interact with. They'll all have a Z button floating above them. So whenever you see the Z button appear over someone or something, walk up and press the Z button on the nunchuck to interact with them. Well, are you ready to give it a try?
Sure, I'm ready.
Press the Z button on the nunchuck. Great job. Now, why don't you try practicing? You can talk to the villager and interact with the other things in this room. Just come back here when you're done.
Hello there. Hello there.
Okay, to cast magic from your wand, swing the Wii remote up and down.
Got it.
Swing the Wii remote up and down to cast magic.
Wow,
you're a fast learner. Now go ahead and cast your magic on those bogs. I'll be right here when you're ready to keep going. Now let's try a blast of magic. Point the Wii remote straight up for a moment and then swing down. You'll see the magic flood out all across the ground.
Okay.
Point the Wii remote straight up for a second and swing down. You're doing really well. Now you can practice a blast of magic on those bogs. I'll meet you back here when you're done. Work. Now it's time for me to show you one last power hidden in your wand. The ability to use magic to undo the bog's mess.
Really?
Uh-huh. It's as simple as swinging the Wii remote. Why don't you try it? Swing the Wii remote left and right to use your magic. Swing the Wii remote left and right to use your magic. That's perfect. Now you can practice your magic on the items in this room. Don't forget to come back here when you're done. Excellent! You You're a very fast learner, which is good because we have to keep going. Now, during your adventure, you might find places where you need to jump. If you do, just press the A button. Press the A button to jump. That's it! Now you're ready to start your adventure. Look! Those gems are leading up the stairs. I think we should follow them. Forbidden area of the castle where its greatest secrets lie. It may look old and dusty, but if you use your wand on those controls in the middle of the room, I think you'll find a surprise. In a while, but don't worry, it's a smooth ride to the bottom from here. Well, here we are. Go ahead and look around. These are secret portals to the worlds of the princesses. The bogs you saw earlier are causing trouble in all of them. Your challenge is to help the princesses within each world. Once all the princesses' kingdoms are saved, our castle and our world will be restored. You can visit any one of the princess worlds in any order. Each of them has three chapters. You'll have to complete all three chapters to save the entire kingdom. When you're about to visit a princess world, the magical portal will have a small sign by the painting. The sign will tell you if that world is easy, medium, or hard. So be careful, some of the worlds can get pretty tough. Choose a princess and press the A button to enter her world. Don't forget, Ariel's world is a good place to start. Jasmine's world is a fun place to visit, but it's a little tougher. Cinderella's world is rather difficult, but I know you can do it. And Snow White's world is very tough. Be sure you're ready for it.
I saw it first. It's mine!
Oh no! It looks like the people in this world don't trust each other. It must be because of those Mirage treasures. Your magic wand has the power to reveal the truth. One twirl of your wand will undo any mirage and show its true form. That will restore people's trust in one another. Why don't you try it on this cart of gold? Reveal what's in the cart. Use your magic on the cart of gold.
It's not real gold. It's just a pile of dirt. Oh, I am so ashamed, my friend. can't believe I was blinded by the treasure and forgot about our friendship.
Me too, my friend. Thank you for showing us the truth, young lady.
You did great. Now follow me to the palace. Meet Princess Jasmine. Go to the palace to meet Princess Jasmine.
Thank you, young lady. Thank you, young lady.
Oh my, thank you for revealing the truth. Oh, I never should have lied to you and my friends.
I will not be dishonest again. That I promise.
Oh, don't you dare touch my gold! Now get away, you two! Chow!
I will not be dishonest again. That I promise.
Excuse me, are you Princess Jasmine?
Oh, I didn't hear you come in. But yes, I am Princess Jasmine. Oh, I'm so glad you're not a mirage. All of Agrabah is covered with them. You see, people no longer trust each other. They lie and fight over unreal images of gold and treasures. I'm so worried. I don't know what we're going to do.
Maybe I can help.
Do you think you can?
I'm not sure, but I'll do my best to help the people of Agrabah be honest and trustworthy.
Oh, thank you. I know my friend Abu could assist you, but I'm afraid you'll have to find him first. He's probably in the marketplace, and I'm pretty sure he's up to no good.
Don't worry, I'll find your friend Abu.
Thank you. You'll have to catch him and convince him to return that Mirage gem. Abu's very fast. You may have to find him a few times before you finally catch him. I know he loves fruit, especially watermelon and apples, so be sure to check the fruit stands around the bazaar. I'll do my best to help you. Good luck! Hide and seek. Find Abu in the marketplace.
Abu, please give me back that gem. Now, Abu, you have to learn to be honest. How can I trust you if you don't give back the gem? See, it's not even real. It was just a mirage. Come on, let's go see Princess Jasmine.
Return to the palace. Princess Jasmine is waiting for you.
Abu? But Abu is already here with me.
Oh no! Which one is the real Abu?
I'm certainly confused.
I bet we can find out the truth with this.
My Abu was actually a goose. That means your Abu is the real one. Well, Abu, I'm glad you're back, and I hope you'll stay out of trouble for a while. Thank you for finding him.
You're welcome, Princess. But the goose wasn't the only mirage. They're all over Agrabah, and they're making people mistrust each other.
I know. It's terrible. That's why I'm so glad you're here to help.